Well, to basketball now. And one of the Sacramento Kings vice presidents and his wife, they are recovering this afternoon after he gave her one of his kidneys yesterday. Phil Horn tweeted this picture last night after the operation, giving a thumbs up, saying that he's one less kidney, feeling good. Now, the Horns, Danea and Phil, allowed a KCRA 3 camera to be there as they arrived yesterday morning at UC Davis Medical Center for the surgery. Phil is the vice president of ticket sales and service for the Kings. His wife, Danea, is an author who found out she had kidney failure back in August, the same day her book was released. We were there with the couple before they headed into the operating room.
Mostly, I'm just thinking about how grateful I am that he's willing to lay in a bed with an IV and go through all this good stuff. So.
I was here Saturday.
Danea has fought a disorder that affects many of her body's systems since she was born. By the time she was 2 years old, she had already survived 10 reconstructive surgeries. It has not been an easy journey, but the couple is celebrating a lot right now, including their 11th wedding anniversary later this month. And I have talked to Phil this morning, and he says that her body is receiving his kidney well, and they're both doing well. So far, so good, he said.